and black book comes at the same time.
I carry two flashlights, big guy.
He's got two flashlights.
Wow. I know. What you should do is just go find somewhere else to go today.
I can do whatever I want, man.
Okay. You're right.
I'm exercising my First Amendment right to record police activity.
Well, what I'm telling you right now is you're not going to interfere with this traffic stop.
You still ain't explained to me how I interfere.
Okay. So you're not going to... I'm not worried about it. I don't have to explain anything to you. Just like you don't have to answer any of my questions. Okay? Not a problem. It is ridiculous, isn't it? It's ridiculous that you're out here doing this.
So you think it's ridiculous that I'm out here doing this?
I think it's ridiculous that you're out here doing this right now. The problem is that whenever I come up to a traffic stop and you have somebody over here,
their other officer
goes ahead and says, you know what? I don't know what this gentleman's doing over here. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go ahead and make sure that you're not interfering. So, and that's what I'm doing.
Shining your light by cameras, making sure I'm not interfering.
I'm making sure that you are not a safety risk to him in any way.
Well, there's two of you guys and one of me. Actually, there's three of you.
I don't know you from Adam, man, but
okay.
This isn't normal activity for people.
It's not.
It's not normal to film traffic stops?
Nope.
No, it's not.
Nope.
LANE 7705. You know I got a lawsuit against you guys right now.
I don't care.
You want to be added to it?
Go ahead,
be the first.
You really want to be added to it?
You do whatever you need to do. I'm doing whatever
okay.
I'm doing right now.
All
right. Okay? Doesn't bother me at all, bud. The problem is that some people are actually intimidated by you guys. I'm not.
Who's you guys?
You. You guys who film.
You guys who film?
Yeah.
How am I intimidating anybody?
Some officers are. I'm sure they probably are.
Is it the fact that
I'm
we
not.
Hold cameras or something?
Do what?
Is it the fact that we hold cameras or something?
I'm sure some of you guys are. The thing is, it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna set this camera down.
Mm-hmm.